global brand. We have branches all over the world. The largest branch is in the United States, but we have also a big business activity in Australia and New Zealand, also 15 countries in Europe. We are operating in Colombia and Argentina. And recently we opened the location even in India.
Wow, nice.
So it's a global brand, it's a success story. And it's important because good promotions and good success stories are shared within all the territories. So we are trying not to reinvent the wheel, but rather to use some good stories in order to implement them here in the United States and from here to other territories. I'm also sure that you know that all our products are manufactured by L'Oréal Paris, the largest cosmetic company in the world. And it's important because Secret is the first and the only company who signed a partnership agreement with L'Oréal. L'Oréal is manufacturing its own brands under L'Oréal, Lancôme, Giorgio Armani, Ralph Lauren, and Secret. So you have to be proud because we are very proud of it. And use it as a marketing tool to open doors. L'Oréal, it's a big, big name. It creates credibility, it opens doors, and if L'Oréal chose to work with Secret, which means that we are doing something good here. The outcome of the partnership is, to my opinion and others, the best quality in the market. We have the best quality, we have very nice packaging, we have teams working together in Israel in order to develop new products. So I'm utilizing a lot of the information from L'Oréal to implement it to Secret. So the partnership is very, very interesting and very intensive. Other than that, the whole building is 2 acres, 90,000 square foot. We own the building. The office itself is 50,000 square foot. And here is the logistics center that is responsible to give service to the United States and Canada. In Europe, we have a logistics center in UK. And Australia provides service to New Zealand, Thailand, and all this part of the world. The products that are coming from Israel are stored here, and we have a very high standard in the industry. We are committed to send all orders within 24 hours to any place in the United States and Canada. In a minute, I will try to explain to you how we can do it. But it's important to understand that we are not in the logistics business. We are in the retail business, we are in the marketing, we have to work with customers and create sales. But in order to support, we need a very strong logistic part of the business. So we are not the best expert, but we are pretty good.